Hello students. So in this question here, momentum is conserved in which of the following? So here, first is elastic collision, second is